What's up, YouTube? This is Richie Flyside. I'm here in my Tesla Model 3. Today, just cruising home. I want to give you the three main reasons why I bought this car and why I never looked back. Number one, Autopilot. I'm videotaping this right now, and I am currently in Autopilot. Not really driving, obviously one hand holding the phone, and I'm cruising home. This thing is truly, truly life-changing. One of the main reasons why I will never, ever buy another car besides Tesla. Tesla Model S, Tesla Model X, Tesla Model S. Did I say S already? S when they updated. I got a Model 3 right now, and I mean, it's been amazing. I got a mid-range. They actually discontinued it. They stopped making the mid-range. And it's the price of a BMW 3 Series, except you got all the bells and whistles, you got a frunk, you got a big screen TV for your navigation. I mean, you got the oohs and the wows, and people really don't believe how much value you get from this car. It's incredible. It's truly incredible. It's literally has changed my life. I have a 2-hour commute every day, and it's life-changing. You know, I never really liked driving. I'm a sports car enthusiast, and I tell you, this thing has pep too. This thing, for sports car enthusiasts, this thing has freaking pep too. It's incredible. I mean, absolutely unbelievable. The torque is like no other, and I've driven everything from, you know, having two GTRs, one RS5, the Ferrari F430, to name a few Bentleys. I mean, you know, all these, you know, nice sports cars I've driven before, and nothing compares to a $40,000 Tesla. And this is not even the performance one. If I got the performance one, I mean, it literally, quite literally, just rips your face off. Like, it'll break your neck. You'll have to go to the chiropractor, get an adjustment, and it will rip your freaking face off. So that's why I got the mid-range and maximum, maybe would have went long range. But the performance was just, I mean, it made me tear up every single time that I drove that car. And my family members and friends already kind of freak out with this car when I really, really push it. So I think this was really, really definitely the best model for me. I saved, you know, $6,000 for the long range. Of course, now you're kind of forced to upgrade right to the long range or go with the standard plus. But I mean, it's 100% worth it. I mean, honestly, don't tell Tesla this, but I would have paid $20,000 more for this car, hands down. Hands down, would have paid $20,000 more. If you're interested, comment below on the box. Click like. These are one of my first videos, so if you like content like this, I'll be doing more features and more informative information about Tesla, Model 3, Autopilot, and kind of go with kind of like a blog style video. And I guess I'll drop my referral code down on the box, and you know, hopefully you guys go buy one. Right now the current promotion is, if you buy one using my link, you'll get 5,000 miles of free supercharging, as well as I will get 5,000 miles of supercharging. We both get entered into a raffle for Model Y. Maybe not both, maybe just me, but you want me to do one, right? So I appreciate you guys. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.